girl Mo.
It's your boy Ardie.
And we are back with another video. So today we are making three-way, two-way, three-way.
It really don't matter, but it's gonna be baked.
I just washed my hands in here, y'all, but we got the water boiling. Alright, y'all, we back. So I'm getting some more noodles. I'm putting it in this pot and I'm breaking it in half.
Just do one more in the pot.
And there's some butter in the pan so the noodles won't stick to the pan.
That's enough right there. Here we go. Let these cook.
And we're gonna cut back, okay, y'all?
All right, y'all, we back.
So I put a little bit of salt in that water, the noodle water, and I also put more water in there. And I let it boil on high.
So we got the skyline.
We got that skyline stuff. Mm-hmm. I'm putting that in there.
That means
we put 2 cups in there, so I'm putting this one in there. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to stir it up. Let it heat up. And then when we put it in the oven, when we have no problems. So I'm just stirring it up. Let it heat up on the ground. We got it on. So, we better turn on the oven. We heat the oven, because we gotta use the oven. But first, you gotta look in there and make sure you ain't got nothing in there. Because I know I will burn up. Okay. Alright, I'm just getting the rest of the stuff out of here.
She did.
We don't waste no crumbs over here, Robbie. We about to get a garbage can because every time we cook, we're always supposed to clean. So we're going to get a garbage can and we're going to put the container in there. And we're going to show y'all what we're going to do with the noodles and stuff next. So see y'all later.
John, we back. She ran out of hoop noodles. Hope she don't burn me.
Alright, so I'm about to put the cream cheese inside the noodles. Babe, why you don't ever show nothing?
I did, it was like this.
Put the cream cheese into the noodles. You gotta make sure all your noodles is without cheese, without the whole thing. If you hear any noise in the background, that's my brother and my grandma. I'm gonna put some more. You're gonna get about 2 tablespoons because you don't want your noodles to be non-creamy. So you want all your noodles to be creamy. No nastiness, because y'all got some sick noodles. This all the way through, and you still playing sick. All right, y'all. We'll be back when all the noodles is coated. That was the oven, because it just got finished preheating. So we're gonna come back when all the noodles is coated with cheese.
All right, y'all. So
we're back, and we're gonna put some more cheese on it.
That's very creamy.
Boy, shut up. Add some more of our cheese. Cause I like it to be coated good with cheese. Right now,
we're gonna take the
meat. Mix it up, cause Ardie just forgot to stir the rest of it.
Stir.
Yeah. So we gonna put it in there. Half of it. Then, make sure it ain't spilling. Then you take the rest of it, mix it in there. That way, even your noodles got chili throughout. Gotta add a little bit more because they ain't wet enough for me. Oh, this little video is gonna be so negative. This little video is gonna be so negative, but we're gonna stir that chili throughout the whole thing.
That's good.
Yeah, make sure you coat all the noodles. Y'all see that cheese pool? Well, it was just a cheese pool.
That's good enough.
Yeah, that's good. Then you spread it all around. Make sure it's even. Don't know if I'll be distracted. Hang it on here real quick. Alright, then we're gonna take the rest of the chili and just coat it on the top. If you got to. Cracks and crevices. Done. Set that cheese.
You don't get my cheese, so.
We gotta go get some more cheese. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna put the cheese in here. Or you just got the other cheese on the tree. I will add for refrigerators.
Yes, we know they're different kinds.
Yeah, we do. You know this is a good cheese. Good craft. Good craft. Then we're going to take the shredded cheese. And we're going to put the rest of that on there. So if you ever open it, just open it to where you can just shake it. That's it.
The cheese is already melting.
Yeah, because it's hot enough for it to melt. Okay. See, all she put her hands on there and it ain't even clean. They are, they clean. Trust me, believe me.
That's it for now.
Yeah. We're gonna take our food glitter. Alright, y'all. We putting on the food glitter. So, if y'all know what food glitter is, it's partial. Ain't nothing but a little decoration. But when that cheese melt and stuff like that, it looks so good. So, okay, we got like all coated. And we gonna put this right on in the oven. Okay. All right, y'all. You put it in the oven, put it on the top because all your stuff at the bottom is already done. So you put it at the, on the top. And then we're gonna come to y'all when we done and we plated it. So see y'all later. All right, y'all, so we back. It just came out the oven, so we're gonna get a scoop from out of here. It's real cheesy, so.
The thing is still not bad.
Ooh, I know. Don't get it. This is for my brother.
I don't want a lot.
Okay. Oh. There you go. And we're gonna have my brother's trap. Yeah. Boy, it's hot too, so be careful.
Oh shit.
Nigga, it just came out the oven.
See, she trying to kill me and shit.
No, I'm not. I just told you, be careful, it's hot.
Oh shit.
Put it in the microwave, I mean,
microwave.
Refrigerator.
It's good.
He said it's good, y'all, so. It's your girl, Mocha.
It's your boy,
and we are out.